And thank you for coming here to iOS 8 Games channel. Today we're looking into a new game by Peppa Pig, and it's called Peppa Pig's Holiday.
Welcome to Peppa Pig's Holiday. Are you ready to go on holiday with Peppa and George and have some fun? Every time you play a game, you win a sticker for your sticker book.
The application is packed with 7 easy-to-play fun holiday-themed games and activities, including at the airport, let's go to the beach, swimming race, and also sky-high music video, postcards, making a pizza, and also selling ice cream. Okay, let's go ahead
Peppa
and start
and
the game.
Peppa are at the airport. Can you help them and the other passengers with their luggage as it passes through security? Place one bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. Well done! Place 2 bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 3 bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. Touch the button. Keep going. Place 1 red bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 4 blue bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. 4. Touch the button. Keep going. Place 3 red bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. Touch the button. Well done. Place 4 yellow bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. 4. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 1 blue bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 2 yellow bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 3 purple bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. Touch the button. Perfect! We have all the bags we need. Can you see what is inside the bags? Can you remember what was in each bag? Find and drag the correct items to the X-ray machine. Oh dear, that was not in the bag. Let's have another look at the X-ray. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. Well done. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. I thought I saw an alarm clock. Let's have another look at the X-ray. Well done. Well done. Well done. Now look for the other one. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. You have got all the luggage. You've won a sticker. Now Peppa and her family are flying off on holiday. Going to the beach. Help Peppa and George get ready for the beach. Help Peppa choose what to wear. Touch the tick. Touch any items that you want Peppa to wear to the beach. You can choose more than one. Touch the tick when you've finished. Touch the bottle to get some sun cream. Move your finger to rub the sun cream onto Peppa. Make sure you rub it all over. Well done. Peppa is ready for the beach. Now it's George's turn. Touch a pair of swimming trunks for George to wear. That's a nice choice. Touch your favourite items for George to wear to the beach. You can add some other items too. Touch the tick when you've finished.
Games comes into several languages.
Touch the bottle to get some sun cream.
You may choose your preferred language.
Move your finger to rub the sun cream onto George. Make sure you rub it all over. George is ready to go to the beach. Help Peppa and George choose what to take to the beach. Touch a toy to put it in the basket. Blue bucket. Red bucket. Keep filling up the boat. The spotty ball. A green spade. Blue towel. Orange spade. Dinosaur. You can add more items to the basket or touch the tick to beach ball. Pink towel. Teddy. Racket. You've won a sticker. Peppa and George love the beach. There is so much to do. Explore the beach by touching the things that you can see. You never know what might happen. Whoa! Whoa! Are you sure? Swimming race. The whole family love going for a swim in the pool. Let's see who can swim a length of the pool the fastest. Lots of people can play this game. Pick your favorite character by dragging them into one of the circles. Touch the tick when everyone is ready. Tap your character in the circle as quickly as you can to make them swim fast. Ready, steady, go! Tap your character in the circle as quickly as you can to make them swim fast. You've won a sticker. Peppa is the winner. Peppa and George love splashing in the pool. Postcard sticker book. Touch a postcard. Make a lovely postcard with the stickers you have won. Missing you. Missing you. Having a lovely time. We are having lots of fun. Missing you. We are having lots of fun. Are you sure? What a lovely postcard. Touch a postcard. Ice cream. Peppa and George really, really love ice cream. Help them make an ice cream and then decorate it. Choose an ice cream game to play. Help Auntie Goat to make the ice cream. Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? Touch a cone. Touch the toppings. Daddy Pig loves his ice cream. Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? Mummy Pig loves her ice cream. Peppa loves her ice cream. George loves his ice cream. What a delicious ice cream. What a delicious ice cream. What a delicious ice cream. Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? What a delicious ice cream! What a delicious ice cream! Match the ice cream that you can see. Mummy Pig loves her ice cream. You've won a sticker. You have made lots of lovely ice creams. Let's make pizza. Help Peppa and George make a pizza for the family. Touch the ingredients to add them to the bowl. Flour. Water. Move the spoon to mix the ingredients. Touch the dough and move your finger to knead it. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Great! The dough is ready. Touch the tomato sauce to add it to the pizza. Touch the spoon to spread the tomato sauce around the pizza. Now slice the onions. Keep slicing. Now slice the peppers. Keep slicing. Now slice the tomato. Keep slicing. Now slice the pineapple. Keep slicing. Choose some toppings to put on your pizza. Peppers. Take a topping off your pizza by touching it again. Cheese. Herbs. Press the onion. Pineapple. Spinach. Touch the topping to add it to your pizza. Pineapple. Sweet corn. Press the tick button to cook your pizza. Now drag the toppings onto your pizza to make it even more delicious. Tomatoes. 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 Mushrooms. Press mushrooms. 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 Olives. 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 Press olives. 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 press the tick button to cook your pizza. Carrot. 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 Press the tick button to cook your pizza. Tomatoes. Now slice your pizza. You've won a sticker. Everyone loves your pizza. Sky High Song. First theme park. Type in your name. Choose a slot to use for this game. Type in your name. There are lots of fun games to play here. Every time you play a game, you'll earn some tokens. You can spend your tokens in the theme park shop. It's time to drive the train. Can you take the passengers to the next station? Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please! Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. You missed the station. Never mind. Slow down at the next one. The train has stopped. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Button to stop the train. Well done! You won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower.
Games comes into several languages. You may choose your preferred language.
Touch the red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please! Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Are you sure?
Hello, my little kids, and thank you for visiting our channel, iOS 8 Games. Today, I will introduce a new game developed by E1. The game's name is Peppa Seasons, Autumn and Winter. So, in this game, you will join Peppa Pig on her new Autumn and Winter adventures. Fans of the show will love this seasonal-inspired adventure, which encourages them to explore the wonderful world of Peppa through interactive games and activities, featuring much-loved characters, music, and sound effects. Okay, I'll let you watch the game and I will provide you with my comments from time to time.
Choose your kite.
We choose the snowman.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Good choice. On cold days, Peppa and her family wear their hats and scarves and coats.
I'll put the roof up.
Oh, and let's get the heating on.
Everyone nice and warm?
Yes, Daddy Pig.
Then let's go.
Choose a game to play to earn stickers for your scrapbook.
We take fruit picking.
Fruit picking.
First, the easy bit, picking apples. On the count of three, shake the tree.
One, two, three!
Three. choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch.
We will go with fruit trees.
Fruit trees. Fill up your basket by picking fruit from the trees. Keep picking. Nearly there. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into? Jam, fruit juice, or cake? Jam. Peppa and George love making jam. They squash all the fruit in a big pan. Why don't you have a go? Swipe up and down to start squashing. Spread the lovely jam onto the toast. Peppa and George love the jam you've made.
And yes, kids, and here throughout your adventures, you can also collect stickers for your scrapbook and use them to make pictures of your own.
Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch.
Fruit bushes.
Fruit bushes. Fill up your basket by picking fruit from the bushes. Keep picking. Nearly there. Almost full. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into?
Fruit juice.
Fruit juice. Peppa and George think this fruit juice will be delicious. Help them to make it by holding down the big red button on the blender. Tap the jug to help Peppa and George pour the fruit juice. Peppa and George think your juice is delicious. Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch.
The fruit and vegetable patch.
Fruit and vegetable patch. Fill up your basket by picking from the fruit and vegetable patch.
I will pick up strawberry and grapes.
Keep picking. Nearly there. Almost full. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into?
Let's make a sweet cake with strawberry and grapes.
Cake. Everybody loves cake. Help Peppa and George make cake mix by swiping side to side and stirring everything together. Stir the spoon to make your cake mix. That looks yummy. Swipe the cake to slice it for Peppa and George. Ooh, Peppa and George love your cake. Well done. You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. That was great. Tap the yellow button to have another go, or tap the green button if you've finished. Choose which game you want to play or go to your scrapbook. Slide the thermometer down to see what happens to the weather when we go from autumn to winter.
Let's build a snowman for Christmas.
build a snowman.
George, let's build a snowman.
Look at all this snow. You can make a snowman with Peppa and George. Who will you make? Will your snowman be shaped like Mr. Bull, Daddy Pig, or Miss Rabbit? Pick one. Daddy Pig.
Hello.
First, let's make the body. Push the snowball along with your finger until you've made the shape. Great job! Now for the head. Push the snowball along with your finger until you've made the head shape. That's it! All done! Drag the decorations onto your snowman. You can choose the clothes they would usually wear, or give them a new look. When you've finished, tap the green tick. When you've finished, tap the green tick. Let's see what Daddy Pig thinks of his snowman. Do you think he will like it? Your snowman design has given Daddy Pig a new look. He loves it. Well done. You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Would you like to play again? Or tap the green button to finish? It's snowing! Tobogganing.
We're all tobogganing on the big hill. There's lots of snow there.
It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green done button. Help Peppa collect the snowflakes. Swipe up to help Peppa jump obstacles. Follow the snowflake path to win a big jump at the end. Well done! Quick jump! Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow again button to have another go, or the green button. It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green done button. Choose a level, easy, medium or hard. Medium. Help George collect snowflakes. Great jumping! Quick jump! Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green done button. Choose a level, easy, medium or hard. Hard. Help Peppa collect as many snowflakes as you can. That looked like fun. Whoa, the ice has made Peppa go very fast. Oops, that slowed Peppa down a bit. Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose a game to play. Environment. Choose whether you want to explore the autumn or the winter environment. See what you can discover by tapping or swiping different things. Autumn. It is very cold today. Peppa and George are wearing their hats, scarves, coats, mittens and boots. Tap or swipe as you move around the scene. What can you find? All the animals are getting ready to hibernate. Can you spot them? Done! Well done! There's a new sticker waiting for you in your scrapbook. Choose a game to play. Environment. Choose whether you want to explore the autumn or the winter environment. See what you can discover by tapping or swiping different things. Winter. It is very cold outside. Peppa and George must wear... and gloves.
Come on, George!
Tap or swipe as you move around the scene. What can you find? Great shot! Help George throw the snowballs at Peppa. Done! Well done! There's a new sticker waiting for you in your scrapbook. Choose a game to play.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing my puddle jumping for the puddle jumping competition, my little piggies.
What's that?
It's a competition where you jump from puddle to puddle without touching the grass to make the biggest, muddiest splat.
But what about the bushes between the puddles, Daddy?
Well, you have to jump over the bushes, Peppa. Did you know that I'm a champion puddle jumper?
That sounds fun. Can George and I be puddle jumping champions as well?
Of course. Why don't we have a competition? But remember,
if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Hello, welcome to Daddy Pig's Puddle Jump. Press play to start puddle jumping. Tap the one player button to play by yourself. Tap the two player button to play with a friend. Choose Peppa, George or Daddy Pig by moving them to the muddy puddle. Press the tick to start puddle jumping. Unlock levels by playing your way through the championship. Tap on a level to start.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Help Peppa jump over the bushes from puddle to puddle. Tap her to start. Tap Peppa to help her jump. Jump! Jump!
Hooray!
Well done!
I'm very muddy.
Good try, Peppa.
Well done. You've won one splat.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won two splats.
Come on, Peppa! Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won two splats.
Come on, Peppa! Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won two splats.
Come on, Peppa! Great jumping, Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh!
Whoopee!
That's great! You've won three splats. You are good at this.
Come on, Peppa!
Yippee! Daddy.
Well done, Peppa.
Hooray! Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa! Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Great jumping, Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh! Whoopee!
That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Come on, Peppa! Great jumping, Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh!
Whoopee! That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Come on, Peppa!
Thank you. Here I come, Daddy! Woo! Yippee! Hooray! Yeah! Hooray! Yay! Hooray! Whee! Yay! Hooray! Yay! I'm very muddy, George.
Great jumping, Peppa.
Wow!
Whoopee! That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
I'm practicing my puddle jumping for the puddle jumping competition, my little piggies.
What's that?
It's a competition where you jump from puddle to puddle without touching the grass to make the biggest, muddiest splat.
But what about the bushes between the puddles, Daddy?
Well, you have to jump over the bushes, Peppa. Did you know that I'm a champion puddle jumper?
That sounds fun. Can George and I be puddle jumping champions as well?
Of course. Why don't we have a competition? But remember,
if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Hello, welcome to Daddy Pig's Puddle Jump. Press play to start puddle jumping. Tap the one player button to play by yourself. Tap the two player button to play with a friend. Daddy Pig, Peppa or George can play together. Choose who to play with by moving them to a muddy puddle. Press the tick to start puddle jumping.
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! I am muddy.
Oh, that was good, Daddy.
You had a lot of fun on that turn. Now it's time for the other player to have a go.
Here I come, Daddy!
Jumping, Peppa.
Wow!
Whoopee!
Well done, Peppa.
Well done, Peppa.
Come on, Daddy.
champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Ho ho ho! Whoopee! Whoopee! Ooh, I am muddy.
Well done, Daddy. You really are a champion puddle jumper.
Blush,
well done, Blush. Daddy.
That's you great. Really are nice a jumping. It's jumper. Peppa's turn
wow.
now.
Wow! Here I come.
Yippee!
Whoopee!
Well done, Daddy Pig. Well done, Peppa.
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Yippee! Look at me! I'm covered in mud!
Well done, Daddy! You really are a champion puddle jumper!
Splosh! Splosh!
You had a lot of fun on that turn. Now it's time for the other player to have a go.
Here I come, Daddy! Woo! Yippee!
Great jumping, Peppa!
Wow!
Yippee!
Whoopee!
Well done, Daddy Pig! Well done, Peppa!
Come on, Daddy!
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Look at me! I'm covered in mud!
Oh, that was good, Daddy!
Hooray!
That was quite good,
That's
Daddy!
That's great! Nice jumping! It's Peppa! That's great! Nice
Here
jumping!
Here I come, Daddy!
It's Peppa's turn now!
Well done, Peppa!
Well done, Peppa!
Come on, Daddy!
champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! Yippee! Whoopee! 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 Look at me! I'm covered in mud!
Well done, Daddy! You really are a champion puddle jumper! Wow!
That's great! Nice jumping! It's Peppa's turn now!
Here I come, Daddy!
Jumping, Peppa.
Splosh, splosh.
Yippee!
Whoopee!
Well done, Daddy Pig. Well done, Peppa.
Come on, Daddy.
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Yippee! Look at me! I'm covered in mud!
That was quite good, Daddy!
Hooray! That was good,
That's
Daddy!
That's great! Nice jumping! You had a lot of fun on that turn.
Here I come,
Daddy! Now it's
Daddy.
Time for the other player to have a go.
Whoopee!
Well done, Peppa!
Well done, Peppa!
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! Whoopee! Look at me! I'm covered in mud!
That was quite good, Daddy!
That was good, Daddy!
You had a lot of fun on that turn! That's great! Nice jumping! It's Peppa's turn
Here
now!
Here I come, Daddy! Whoopee!
Well done, Peppa!
Well done, Peppa! That's really good! You have completed Daddy Pig's puddle jump with great scores. Why not continue to practice by playing this level? Choose a level to play. A snowflake path to win a big jump at the end. Well done! Quick jump! Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button. It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green Done button. Choose a level, easy, medium or hard. Medium. Help George collect snowflakes. Great jumping! Quick jump! Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green Done button. Choose a level, easy, medium or hard. Hard. Help Peppa collect as many snowflakes as you can. That looked like fun. Whoa, the ice has made Peppa go very fast. Oops, that slowed Peppa down a bit. Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now, or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose a game to play. Environment. Choose whether you want to explore the autumn or the winter environment. See what you can discover by tapping or swiping different things. Autumn. It is very cold today. Peppa and George are wearing their hats, scarves, coats, mittens and boots. Tap or swipe as you move around the scene. What can you find? All the animals are getting ready to hibernate. Can you spot them?
Done! Well done! There's a new sticker waiting for you in your scrapbook. Choose a game to play. Environment. Choose whether you want to explore the autumn or the winter environment. See what you can discover by tapping or swiping different things. Winter. It is very cold outside. Peppa and George must wear... and gloves.
Come on, George!
Tap or swipe as you move around the scene. What can you find? Great shot! Help George throw the snowballs at Peppa. Done! Well done! There's a new sticker waiting for you in your scrapbook. Choose a game to play.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing my puddle jumping for the puddle jumping competition, my little piggies.
What's that?
It's a competition where you jump from puddle to puddle without touching the grass to make the biggest, muddiest splat.
But what about the bushes between the puddles, Daddy?
Well, you have to jump over the bushes, Peppa. Did you know that I'm a champion puddle jumper?
That sounds fun. Can George and I be puddle jumping champions as well?
Of course. Why don't we have a competition? But remember,
if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Hello, welcome to Daddy Pig's Puddle Jump. Press play to start puddle jumping. Tap the one player button to play by yourself. Tap the two player button to play with a friend. Choose Peppa, George or Daddy Pig by moving them to the muddy puddle. Press the tick to start puddle jumping. Unlock levels by playing your way through the championship. Tap on a level to start.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Help Peppa jump over the bushes from puddle to puddle. Tap her to start. Tap Peppa to help her jump. Jump! Jump!
Hooray!
Well done!
I'm very muddy.
Good try, Peppa.
Well done. You've won one splat.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy! Woo!
George.
Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Jumping,
Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh!
Whoopee!
That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Peppa loves her ice cream. George loves his ice cream. What a delicious ice cream! What a delicious ice cream! What a delicious ice cream! Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? What a delicious ice cream! What a delicious ice cream! Match the ice cream that you can see. Mummy Pig loves her ice cream. You've won a sticker. You have made lots of lovely ice creams. Let's make pizza. Help Peppa and George make a pizza for the family. Touch the ingredients to add them to the bowl. Flour. Water. Move the spoon to mix the ingredients. Touch the dough and move your finger to knead it. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Touch the rolling pin and move your finger up and down to roll the dough. Great! The dough is ready. Touch the tomato sauce to add it to the pizza. Touch the spoon to spread the tomato sauce around the pizza. Now, slice the onions. Keep slicing. Now, slice the peppers. Keep slicing. Now, slice the tomato. Keep slicing. Now slice the pineapple. Keep slicing. Choose some toppings to put on your pizza. Peppers. Take a topping off your pizza by touching it again. Cheese. Herbs. Press the onion. Pineapple. Spinach. Touch the topping to add it to your pizza. Pineapple. Sweet corn. Press the tick button to cook your pizza. Now drag the toppings onto your pizza to make it even more delicious. Tomatoes. 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 Mushrooms. Press mushrooms. 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 Olives. 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 Press olives. 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 press the tick button to cook your pizza. Carrot. 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 Press the tick button to cook your pizza. Tomatoes. Now slice your pizza. You've won a sticker. Everyone loves your pizza. Sky High Song. First theme park. Type in your name. Choose a slot to use for this game. Type in your name. There are lots of fun games to play here. Every time you play a game, you'll earn some tokens. You can spend your tokens in the theme park shop. It's time to drive the train. Can you take the passengers to the next station? Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Touch the red button to stop the train. You missed the station. Never mind. Slow down at the next one. The train has stopped. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make the train go slower. Button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please. Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Turn the wheel to make the train go faster. Turn the wheel to make...
Thank you for coming here to iOS 8 Games channel. Today we're looking to a new game by Peppa Pig and it's called Peppa Pig's Holiday.
Welcome to Peppa Pig's Holiday. Are you ready to go on holiday with Peppa and George and have some fun? Every time you play a game, you win a sticker for your sticker book.
The application is packed with 7 easy-to-play fun holiday-themed games and activities, including at the airport, let's go to the beach, swimming race, and also sky-high music video, postcards, making a pizza, and also selling ice cream. Okay, let's go ahead
Peppa
and start
and her
the game.
Are at the airport. Can you help them and the other passengers with their luggage as it passes through security? Place one bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. Well done. Place 2 bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 3 bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. Touch the button. Keep going. Place 1 red bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 4 blue bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. 4. Touch the button. Keep going. Place 3 red bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. Touch the button. Well done. Place 4 yellow bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. 3. 4. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 1 blue bag on the conveyor belt. 1. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 2 yellow bags on the conveyor belt. 1. 2. Touch the button. You've done this before, haven't you? Place 3 purple bags on the conveyor belt. 1, 2, 3. Touch the button. Perfect. We have all the bags we need. Can you see what is inside the bags? Can you remember what was in each bag? Find and drag the correct items to the X-ray machine. Oh dear, that was not in the bag. Let's have another look at the X-ray. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. Well done. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. I thought I saw an alarm clock. Let's have another look at the X-ray. Well done. Well done. Well done. Now, look for the other one. You've done this before, haven't you? Well done. You have got all the luggage. You've won a sticker. Now Peppa and her family are flying off on holiday. Going to the beach. Help Peppa and George get ready for the beach. Help Peppa choose what to wear. Touch the tick. Touch any items that you want Peppa to wear to the beach. You can choose more than one. Touch the tick when you've finished. Touch the bottle to get some sun cream. Move your finger to rub the sun cream onto Peppa. Make sure you rub it all over. Well done. Peppa is ready for the beach. Now it's George's turn. Touch a pair of swimming trunks for George to wear. That's a nice choice. Touch your favourite items for George to wear to the beach. You can add some other items too. Touch the tick when you've finished.
Games comes into several languages.
Touch the bottle to get some sun cream.
You may choose your preferred language.
Move your finger to rub the sun cream onto George. Make sure you rub it all over. George is ready to go to the beach. Help Peppa and George choose what to take to the beach. Touch a toy to put it in the basket. Blue bucket. Red bucket. Keep filling up the boat. The spotty ball. A green spade. Blue towel. Orange spade. Dinosaur. You can add more items to the basket or touch the tick to beach ball. Pink towel. Teddy. Racket. You've won a sticker. Peppa and George love the beach. There is so much to do. Explore the beach by touching the things that you can see. You never know what might happen.
Whoa!
Are you sure? Swimming race. The whole family love going for a swim in the pool. Let's see who can swim a length of the pool the fastest. Lots of people can play this game. Pick your favorite character by dragging them into one of the circles. Touch the tick when everyone is ready. Tap your character in the circle as quickly as you can to make them swim fast. Ready, steady, go! Tap your character in the circle as quickly as you can to make them swim fast. You've won a sticker. Peppa is the winner. Peppa and George love splashing in the pool. Postcard sticker book. Touch a postcard. Make a lovely postcard with the stickers you have won. Missing you. Missing you. Having a lovely time. We are having lots of fun. Missing you. We are having lots of fun. Are you sure? What a lovely postcard. Touch a postcard. Ice cream. Peppa and George really, really love ice cream. Help them make an ice cream and then decorate it. Choose an ice cream game to play. Help Auntie Goat to make the ice cream. Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? Touch a cone. touch the toppings. Daddy Pig loves his ice cream. Can you make the same ice cream that you can see on the screen? Mummy Pig loves her ice cream.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Well done, Peppa.
Hooray!
Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy! Woo! Yippee! Hooray! Yay! Hooray! Yay! Hooray! Yay!
Well done, Peppa.
Yay!
Hooray! You've won 2 splats.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy! Woo! Yippee! Hooray! Yay!
Great jumping, Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh!
Whoopee!
That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Come on, Peppa!
Here I come, Daddy!
Woo!
jumping, Peppa.
Splosh! Splosh!
Whoopee!
That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Come on, Peppa! Jumping, Peppa.
Wow!
Whoopee!
That's great! You've won 3 splats. You are good at this.
Ho, ho, ho! I'm practicing my puddle jumping for the puddle jumping competition, my little piggies.
What's that?
It's a competition where you jump from puddle to puddle without touching the grass to make the biggest, muddiest splat.
But what about the bushes between the puddles, Daddy?
Well, you have to jump over the bushes, Peppa. Did you know that I'm a champion puddle jumper?
That sounds fun. Can George and I be puddle jumping champions as well?
Of course. Why don't we have a competition? But remember,
if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Hello, welcome to Daddy Pig's Puddle Jump. Press play to start puddle jumping. Tap the 1-player button to play by yourself. Tap the 2-player button to play with a friend. Daddy Pig, Peppa or George can play together. Choose who to play with by moving them to a muddy puddle. Press the tick to start puddle jumping.
Come on, Daddy!
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! I am muddy.
Oh, that was good, Daddy.
You had a lot of fun on that turn. Now it's time for the other player to have a go.
Hooray! Yay!
Well done, Peppa.
Well done, Peppa.
Come on, Daddy.
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Ooh, I am muddy.
Well done, Daddy. You really are a champion puddle jumper.
Blush!
Well done,
Blush.
Daddy.
That's
you
great.
Really are
nice
a
jumping.
Jumper.
It's Peppa's turn
wow.
now.
Wow! Here I come!
Yippee!
Whoopee!
Well done, Daddy Pig. Well done, Peppa.
Champion Daddy Pig! Whoopee! 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 Yippee! Look at me! I'm covered in...
The train goes slower.
Games comes into several languages. You may choose your preferred language.
Red button to stop the train. Well done! You've won a token. The train has stopped. Touch the doors of the train to open them. Mind the doors, please. Touch the passengers. Tickets, please! Touch the doors of the train to close them. Touch the green button to make the train go. Are you sure?
Hello, my little kids, and thank you for visiting our channel, iOS 8 Games. Today, I will introduce a new game developed by E1. The game's name is Peppa Seasons, Autumn and Winter. So, in this game, you will join Peppa Pig on her new Autumn and Winter adventures. Fans of the show will love this seasonal inspired adventure, which encourages them to explore the wonderful world of Peppa through interactive games and activities featuring much loved characters, music and sound effects. Okay, I'll let you watch the game and I will provide you with my comments from time to time.
Choose your kite.
We choose the snowman.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Good choice. On cold days, Peppa and her family wear their hats and scarves and coats.
I'll put the roof up.
Oh, and let's get the heating on.
Everyone nice and warm?
Yes, Daddy Pig.
Then let's go.
Choose a game to play to earn stickers for your scrapbook.
We take fruit picking.
Fruit picking.
First, the easy bit, picking apples. On the count of three, shake the tree.
One, two, three!
Choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch.
We will go at fruit trees.
Fruit trees. Fill up your basket by picking fruit from the trees. Keep picking. Nearly there. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into? Jam, fruit juice, or cake? Jam. Peppa and George love making jam. They squash all the fruit in a big pan. Why don't you have a go? Swipe up and down to start squashing. Spread the lovely jam onto the toast. Peppa and George love the jam you've made.
And yes, kids, and here throughout your adventures, you can also collect stickers for your scrapbook and use them to make pictures of your own.
Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch?
Fruit bushes.
Fruit bushes. Fill up your basket by picking fruit from the bushes. Keep picking. Nearly there. Almost full. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into?
Fruit juice.
Fruit juice. Peppa and George think this fruit juice will be delicious. Help them to make it by holding down the big red button on the blender. Tap the jug to help Peppa and George pour the fruit juice. Peppa and George think your juice is delicious. Well done! You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Tap the yellow Again button to have another go, or the green button if you've finished. Choose which place you'd like to go to. The trees, the bushes, or the fruit and vegetable patch?
The fruit and vegetable patch.
Fruit and vegetable patch. Fill up your basket by picking from the fruit and vegetable patch.
I will pick up strawberry and grapes.
Keep picking. Nearly there. Almost full. You picked a lot of fruit. What would you like to make it into?
Let's make a sweet cake with strawberry and grapes.
Cake. Everybody loves cake. Help Peppa and George make cake mix by swiping side to side and stirring everything together. Stir the spoon to make your cake mix. That looks yummy. Swipe the cake to slice it for Peppa and George.
Ooh, Peppa and George love your cake. Well done. You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. That was great. Tap the yellow button to have another go, or tap the green button if you've finished. Choose which game you want to play or go to your scrapbook. Slide the thermometer down to see what happens to the weather when we go from autumn to winter.
Let's build a snowman for Christmas.
Build a snowman.
George, let's build a snowman.
Look at all this snow. You can make a snowman with Peppa and George. Who will you make? Will your snowman be shaped like Mr. Bull, Daddy Pig, or Miss Rabbit? Pick one. Daddy Pig.
Hello.
First, let's make the body. Push the snowball along with your finger until you've made the shape. Great job. Now for the head. Push the snowball along with your finger until you've made the head shape. That's it. All done. Drag the decorations onto your snowman. You can choose the clothes they would usually wear, or give them a new look. When you've finished, tap the green tick. When you've finished, tap the green tick. Let's see what Daddy Pig thinks of his snowman. Do you think he will like it? Your snowman design has given Daddy Pig a new look. He loves it. Well done. You've earned a brand new sticker for your scrapbook. You can go to your scrapbook now or add it in later. Would you like to play again? Or tap the green button to finish. It's snowing. Tobogganing.
We're all tobogganing on the big hill. There's lots of snow there.
It's time for tobogganing. Would you like to play with Peppa or George? Choose your toboggan from Miss Rabbit's shop. Swipe to pick a toboggan, then press the green done button. Help Peppa collect the snowflakes. Swipe up to help Peppa jump obstacles. Follow the